Did you know that you can update prices for your Shopify catalog in bulk by a percentage? I'm gonna show you how you can do this super quickly, but first, let's talk about why you'd even want to do this. There are plenty of reasons you'd want to change prices by a percentage, but these two are the most common: price volatility and seasonality. Think holidays. Price volatility is real, and in the past few years, you've probably experienced price changes coming from your suppliers, either due to inflation or, let's not forget, the supply chain crisis. If you haven't, please share with me who your suppliers are. Anyway, recently I spoke with a colleague who works in the retail industry who said that their company was being affected by price changes on a weekly basis. And because of it, they also had to update their prices accordingly. And they were struggling to keep up with it because it meant changing prices for thousands of products. On top of that, there's seasonality. Holidays are always just around the corner, and there's Black Friday and Cyber Monday. It's never ending. So what are you gonna do? Manually change prices each time you need to, or export your products, apply a formula to your price cell, and then import that back into Shopify? There's a better way. You can use this PIM tool to add formulas to your prices. So here I'm multiplying my current prices by 1.05 to add that 5% increase. I can even expand on that formula to round the numbers so I don't have any prices that end in 0.82 or something like that. Once I apply the formula, I just save it and click process, and that will change the prices for my entire Shopify catalog, or only a selection if that's what I want. The best part is, say I don't want this to take into effect until a certain day or time, I can schedule that update for later. I mean, I just updated all of my products in what, a minute? This is all thanks to Plytix's direct integration with Shopify. Plytix is a product information management software that centralizes all of your product data and helps you send it out to all of your sales channels. For example, with their direct integration to Shopify or with their product feeds to Google Shopping. And this is just the tip of the iceberg. There's so much more that this integration can do to speed up and automate how you manage your Shopify catalog. For example, they have this feature to help you find and fix typos and improve SEO, which you can check out in the video that I'm linking somewhere here or here. If you want to try Plytix out for yourself, I'm also leaving a link to their software in the description. And if you talk to someone there, let them know I sent you. Anyway, I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for more content on catalog management and e-commerce. Happy selling. You can use this perm tool. Perm tool. Bulk edit.